there are high hopes at the moment that he will, in fact, change the direction of this government's policies on climate, on refugees, on equal marriage. If that's the case, if he does do that, then there's an opportunity to work together to get some outcomes. But if it's just another one of those cynical power grabs that the Australian community are now sick of, he'll be punished because of it, and the country will be poorer because of it.